after watching me news. Here's a refreshingly adorable news story about Hane and her new pet bird. Earlier this month, Hane opened the window to let in some air. But to Hane's surprise, a little bird flew into her house. Hane got into a flap trying to make it go out the way it came in, but it was always one hop ahead. Even though the bird would seem like a fine pet, Hane is still trying to get it to leave her room. But you know what they say about birds of a feather flocking together. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Maybe I shouldn't laugh.
That story gave me hope for humanity.
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Ariane Bagley, signing off.